Electrical engineers at Duke University have invented an inexpensive printed sensor that can monitor the tread of car tires in real time, warning drivers when the rubber meeting the road has grown dangerously thin. If adopted, the device will increase safety, improve vehicle performance, and reduce fuel consumption. The group hopes that the tire wear sensor will be the first of many that could disrupt the $2 billion tire and wheel control sensor market. The Duke researchers have demonstrated a design using metallic carbon nanotubes that can track millimeter scale changes in tread depth with 99% accuracy. The technology relies on the well-understood mechanics of how electric fields interact with metallic conductors. The core of the sensor is formed by placing two small electrically conductive electrodes very close to each other. By applying an oscillating electrical voltage to one and grounding the other, an electric field forms between the electrodes. While most of this electric field passes directly between the two electrodes, some of the field acts between them. When a material is placed on top of the electrodes, it interferes with this so-called fringing field. By measuring this interference through the electrical response of the grounded electrode, it is possible to determine the thickness of the material covering the sensor. Tests also proved that the metal mesh embedded within tires does not disturb the operation of the new sensors. The sensors can be printed on most anything using an aerosol jet printer, even on the inside of the tires themselves.